The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 218 pounds, Seth Snyder.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder. He's going to use that anger against his opposition.
Opponents first from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 196 pounds, Cara.
This superstar won't ever throw him in the towel. The WWE Universe keeps egging him on. That is a recipe for disaster.
Oh, wait, what is so wrong with the WWE Universe supporting this superstar?
It's all a prelude to a big fall, Saxton. The WWE Universe will only support you as long as you're successful. Mark my words.
From Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds, Adam Cole.
A triple threat match underway with the opening bell.
One more superstar to account for. One more eye to have in the back of your head. Any strategy you might have had going into this match, it's time to throw it out the window. Now we know what the five fingers say to the face.
Oh, he retaliates.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Counter, and now there's an opening.
Dropkick.
And he goes into the ring.
Boom.
Oh, perfect kick.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
Showing off the quickness, that'll turn things around in a hurry.
There's a wheelbarrow. Boom, DDT.
Punch right in the head.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Boom!
Boom! Got the knees up.
He's turning the tables. Re-entering the ring now.
What a punch.
He's looking a little off balance.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
Drop kick. What a pump kick.
sunset. Powerbomb! And he goes for the pin.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Incredible agility.
Agility like that? Easier said than done, gentlemen. Flying. Misses.
The attack just a smidge quicker.
And he's pulled the ring apron up, looking under there for something. He climbs into the ring. There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Here will be the spot for one of these competitors.
Now check this power.
Slam!
Not done yet. The accolade is in.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out?
His body might give out at this point.
Pop kick. Ooh, kick to the face. Bam!
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
He moves just in time.
Heading back to the ring.
And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
And sent right into the corner. Maneuvering their opponent into position for something big, no doubt. How big? And that might get what a floor.
That's a jump.
Rolling elbow. Woo-wee. Quick thinking pays off. Uh-oh, sunset. Will it be? Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. He'll head to the ring.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
What athleticism! Up to the top rope now.
Up high.
Moonsault. Continues the attack on the coil.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Well, it's gonna happen. To the floor. Knees up. Got the knees up just in time.
Big forearm.
He's heading back to the ring. Wow, what a pop kick. Uh-oh, sunset. Looking for the
ball. He thinks he has it. I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder. This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less? Oh, Swanton.
to take such a high risk at this junction of the match.
Dodged right on cue.
And
he's going back to the well.
Face breaker.
Can it be capitalized on?
Here comes another one.
Face breaker.
That one has to end this.
And gets tossed back into the mat. He breaks the pin before a one count.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Ooh. Got their opponent set up. Drop kick to the back.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh, my God.
There's a snapmare.
What a pump kick.
The ripcord.
Drop kick.
He's lining him up.
Trying to go for it again.
Amazingly executed once more.
Man, that was such a long and hard fought match. He earned that victory.
Here is your winner, Seth Snyder.
This triple threat victory, some would call it quite the Herculean feat.
Triple threat matches tend to live up to the hype, and this one was no different, you guys.